don't you come back no more. Oh, woman, don't treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you said so, I'd have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
You alright? You look lovely, you two, I must say. Well, you three, actually. She any trouble?
No.
No, good. They're 1940s wellies.
Well, we're going to try and find some footwear, but however, trying to get him to put anything on this morning was not great, and he's also covered in everything you can possibly imagine. We're trying to get into the real thing.
That's practical.
Yeah.
He's practical all
the
way.
Well.
Yeah. Well, he's certainly enjoying his ice cream.
He is that, yes. If you want to carry his gas mask, even though I keep telling him, won't have it.
Or is that?
Yeah.
I might need it later.
I keep saying that to him. We keep hearing sirens go off, but he won't have any of it.
On the dance floor, ladies and gents. This is going to be one of the best numbers on the 40s scene. It's played by all the DJs, it's played by everybody. So here we go. This is a number called On Revival Day.
Yeah.
Yes! That's what we love to see. Oh, ladies and gents.
It's a good one, though, isn't it?
I just walked to Paul Howard Hills and back down again.
Oh, so I see. Well, he deserves a sleep, then. Yeah. You do, probably, as well.
I've had a few people look at him. He's like, is he real?
Right, when he's awake and moving about, it's fairly obvious, but when he's asleep, it's hard.
Come on, you look interesting.
I was a tombola store, I was looking for the raffle tickets.
Oh no! It's for you and a beverage, £7. For you and a beverage, for you and a
it's getting that way.
How long are you gonna keep?
Fluids.
Oh well, you're all right then. Yeah, just keep your head cool, isn't it? Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah, you should.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
No practice!
You're supposed to be in the bloody Home Guard, not ERP!
Home Guard?
Jurisdiction!
Sir, what are you doing with a bloody periscope? You're not Navy!
Sorry, sir.
I didn't give you permission to smoke on duty! Obviously don't know your uniform. Should be Home Guard, you should be proud of it!
Yes, sir!
Tomorrow you will be Home Guard! Or I will put you in front of a Jenker spot and you can peel potatoes for the rest of the bloody week!
Yes, Mr. Pilgrim! Sorry, sir.
Don't say that! 10 press ups for His Majesty! No! Get down!
If you want
His
to
Majesty!
The
you
home,
as well!
We'll take the piss off of you!
One! I'm 73! I'm not even doing one!
Easy!
That was not 10!
It's ridiculous,
sir!
Yeah, we've got them up at home.
We've brought them all the way from London, especially.
Oh, right. Well,
past three this morning we left.
Wrong direction. It's Windsor.
I know. We were closer at Windsor than we were here. It's like we'll bring a bit of London down with us.
Yeah. You can watch the highlights tonight after Match of the Day.
Oh, Match of the Day.
After Match of the Day. Not before.
Match of the Day.
I suppose the whole
I bet you drove those little girls wild.
I'm doing a free fitting.
Yeah, mate, just for...
You can try before you buy, if you like.
You want to stay with the owner, please? Do.
Bring me sunshine, bring me
She'd have been asleep by now.
You know when you took his photograph about here?
Yeah.
Oh, about what, 2 or 3 hours ago?
Yeah.
Well, we walked on to end, had a cup of tea, and we're just gradually walking back.
Ooh, that's a lazy day, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've been up and down for about 4 times. Oh.
Now I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone. When I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone.
You recognise these?
recognise these.
Now I know.
And you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble. It's a sin. Tomorrow it's a busy day. We got things to do, we got eggs to lay, we got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chicks to hatch. Oh, there ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble up and hit the head. It's a busy day, we got things to do, we got eggs to lay, we got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chicks to hatch. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. And kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble off and get to the head. Hey, boss man, what do you say? It's easy pickings, ain't nobody here but us chickens.
It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot, just give the thrill.
street. Who's that looking so petite? Who's that coming round to meet me here?
Come around, hidey, 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 hide.
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Wrapped in clover, the night I looked at you, I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill I've never.